안녕하세요. Speak Korean입니다. Today, we will learn about Sino-Korean numbers. Let's start with the zero. Zero, 영, 공. 영, 공. 일, 일. 이, 이. 삼, 삼. 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10. So from 1 to 10 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And let's count from 11 to 20. So 10 was 10. 11 is 10, and then you say 1. So 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20 is 20. Then we're going to go for 21. 20, and then you're going to say 1, 1. So, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And let's go for 31. 31 is 30, and then you say 1, which is 1. So 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. 39 and 40. So 4 is 4. 40. 40. And let's go for 41. 40 is 40. And then you say 1. So 41. 42. 43. 44. 45. 46, 47, 48, 49, and 50, 5, and then 10, 10. So 50, 50. So far, we counted until 50. So you already saw the patterns. So once you get the pattern and memorize it from the 0 to 10, the counting with the Sino-Korean numbers is super easy. You can keep counting from 51, which is 51, to 99, and then you go 100. But let's count by 10. So 10 was 10, and 20, 20, 30, 30, 40, 40, 50, 50, 60, 60, 70, 70, 80, 80, 90, 90, and 100 is in Korean 100, 100. Good. And so let's go four more time from 1 to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Next time, we will continue with 100 honors as big as 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, and so on and on. So thank you for watching this video and see you soon.